those form-stalking hacks who spit out poorly constructed, badly edited wish fulfillment brimming with canon-breaking Mary Sues and...
Then you've read.
Of course I've read it!
How long have you been working on this?
Oh, I wrote the original short story between seasons 2 and 3, when it seemed Nightblade may be retiring. So we set about finding the one person who could take his place.
Oh, Matt. Poor dumb Matt.
Nightblade has a rich cosmology merely hinted at in the television series. As with many classic genre shows, the universe belongs as much to the fans as the creators.
Chill, man. I'm not judging.
You're not?
Well, yeah, I kind of am. But I'm not trying to have this conversation right now.
It's up to the fans to keep Nightblade alive. Especially now that the Earth is gone, and there will never be any more official stories.
Yeah, sorry for your loss.